having lunch and eavesdropping again?
Yes, this is what I do. I find a place that looks like it's shaded and that they have some kind of a nice guacamole dip. And I hang out there until people spill their guts. Mm-hmm. And I listen in and I try to remember all that they said. It appears that this woman had a boyfriend. He'd been divorced for less than a year. This couple seems to be pretty happy, even though he's really pretty fresh out of a relationship. Well, over the past weekend, his kids stayed at his house, which, you know, the woman was fine with.
Right.
But then come to find out, his ex, who had no money and really didn't want to spend money on a hotel, also stayed in the same house.
Oh, and he didn't approve of that or
Tell her. He didn't tell her no.
Okay.
Well, now she's saying
she didn't ask.
Yeah. You know, this, according to our listener, is completely out of line. He should have not had her stay there. And he's like, look, you know, if you're a single mom and you didn't have any money and we were exes, I'd surely let you stay here. I'd just try to help. Mm-hmm. Well, that's not the way it's been viewed. Were they hooking up? Doesn't appear to be so, but you never know. How many beds are in the house? And who is wearing what, Staci? Okay.
Feety pajamas?
Yeah. This woman, when she was telling the story to her friend, was kind of saying, hey, am I overreacting on this whole thing? Would you be as mad as I would be? You know, and all that. You guys judge that. Guys, ex, and the kids stay at the house. New girlfriend doesn't like it much. 651-989-KS95. I'm a sucker for you. It's KS95 with Moon and Staci. Told you a couple of seconds ago, there was a woman that's dating a guy for less than a year. He gets to, you know, basically watch his kids on occasion. And when the ex brought him over the other day, she ended up spending the night, had no money for a hotel. She no longer lives in the Twin Cities. The woman said, you know something, am I overreacting? Wouldn't you be hostile? Every single caller and every single text that we received basically said the same thing. He was completely wrong in letting her stay. He could have at least sent you a text message, or maybe he could have offered to get her a hotel room.
Right. Or maybe he would have been okay with it if he just would have asked first. Yeah. You know what I mean? Sometimes it's just the fact that you just assume and or try to get away with something. You know,
this is the thing about exes. You know, you don't want an adversarial relationship.
Especially with kids.
You got to get along. Mm-hmm. Okay. But, you know, at what point do you cross the boundary with your new person? You know, I struggle with that with all of my exes.
With all of the many exes you have.
With all of my many exes.
It is like a juggling act.
Yeah. And here's the thing, though. I have always considered, forgiveness to be so crucial when you let go of a relationship.
Right.
If you can forgive, there's no reason to go on feeling icky about each other and thinking that way for the rest of your whole life.
Yeah, it's only going to eat you up.
Well, look at it as a thing where, you know, Don Henley said it best. You keep carrying that anger, it'll eat you up inside. So let it go and just be nice to everybody, for God's sakes. How about that? Take them drinking.
Go buy them some bananas.
Yeah, get some bananas, for Christ's sakes. Oh, what time is it?
It is 4:11. 4:12.
First answer, smarter than Staci here in a minute. Then a big old whopper announcement.
Moon and Staci. Waka waka. Who wants to hear a funny joke? Quarter after.
Laughter. A man opened fire in a national park in Kentucky because he thought he saw Bigfoot. To me, this sounds like it was the guy's first camping experience on mushrooms. You know why? Because that's a total rookie move. You don't shoot Bigfoot, he's famous. You rob him.
More Moon and Staci next on KS95.
Okay, forecast says 88 tomorrow and Sunday, Monday 84, thunderstorms. Tuesday 82, Wednesday 78, 84 bangs.
Yes, your KS95 traffic is powered by Chris Lindahl Real Estate. And may I just say, boo.
Boo.
Yeah, 94 westbound. My goodness, 94 westbound. Really, really. Now, it's always bad at the Maple Grove split on the Friday afternoon. But I don't know what the heck is happening. 94 westbound, we've got a crash just blocking the left shoulder at Weaver Lake Road. But then another crash in between Maple Grove and Rogers at County Road 81 that's blocking the right shoulder. But man, it's a solid line of congestion all the way to Albertville. Sorry, everybody's trying to get out of town probably. 694 eastbound at Central Avenue, an earlier crash is still causing some stop and go traffic in that area, probably tacking on at least an extra 10 minutes to your commute. And in St. Paul, a couple of crashes, 94 eastbound at Mounds Boulevard. That one's blocking the right shoulder. We've also got a crash, 35 east southbound at Shepherd Road, and that's blocking the entrance, or the ramp actually, to Shepherd Road and causing delays back to downtown St. Paul.
Hey!
Hey!
You should go.
Oh, me?
Yep.
Okay.
Don't go too far, though.
How come she always gets to go? I always have to stay.
You stay there and be quiet. I need wood.
She gets to go to the bathroom. We don't get to go.
No.
We're just sitting here looking all...
We lost our privileges.
Georgia's the first answer on Smarter Than Staci. Georgia, coming up right before a major KS95 announcement with Moon and Staci.
Melrose heals eating disorders.
Melrose heals families.
Melrose heals friendships.
Melrose heals teammates, neighbors, and coworkers.
At Melrose Center, we heal eating disorders in mind, body, and spirit. Over 35 million people will experience an eating disorder at some point in their life. Our comprehensive care team is here for you and your loved ones. To make an appointment or talk with someone who can help, call 952-993-6200. Visit MelroseHeals.com and start healing today.
You call Zero Res for all your cleaning from carpet and tile, upholstery to air ducts. But what if it's time for an update? Same. Z Floors by Zero Res, your one-stop mobile showroom. So when nothing but new will do, it's still Zero Res at ZFloors.com. And still ask for the KS95 special.
For the moments in life worth celebrating, there's nothing like a gift of Shane Company jewelry. I'm Tom Shane.
And I'm Alicia, our lead designer.
All year long, Alicia and her team personally design gifts for those special moments, like an anniversary, a birthday, a graduation, or just because.
We've created exclusive gifts in every price range. Unlike other jewelers who sell the same mass-produced jewelry over and over, we're constantly designing new styles. Whatever the occasion, her gift will be unique.
We have anniversary bands with diamonds, rubies, or sapphires hand-selected at the source. We also have diamond necklaces, tennis bracelets, and diamond stud earrings, classic, timeless gifts.
My team has redesigned all the basics to be anything but basic. Our attention to detail and unique designs make these pieces extraordinary. They're made to last and to be loved for a lifetime.
Now you have a friend in the jewelry business, Shane Company and ShaneCo.com.
Get $50 for your trade-in regardless of condition when you buy new appliances from Warner Stellion. Buy at Warner Stellion and you get our already low price guarantee, trusted fast free delivery, professional installation, 18 months no interest financing, and now we'll buy your replaced appliances for $50 each. Choose from Minnesota's best appliance selection with friendly specialists who save you time and money. Say goodbye to your tired appliances and get $50 rebates for a limited time at Minnesota's original appliance specialist, Warner Stellion.
I just have to tell you about the best happy hour in town. It's at Applebee's every day from 3 until 6 and 9 till close. That's right, you can enjoy Applebee's legendary half-price apps like buffalo wings, chicken wonton tacos, and mozzarella sticks, plus drink specials on beer, wine, even cocktails twice a day. Why limit a happy hour this good to only once a day with half-price apps and drink specials? And don't miss Applebee's $1 Mai Tai all day, every day for the entire month of August. Now that's eating good in the neighborhood. See you there.
Finding great candidates to hire can be like, well, trying to find a needle in a haystack. Sure, you can post your job to some job board, but then all you can do is hope the right person comes along, which is why you should try ZipRecruiter for free. ZipRecruiter doesn't depend on candidates finding you. It finds them for you. Its powerful technology identifies people with the right experience and actively invites them to apply to your job. You get qualified candidates fast. So, while other companies might deliver a lot of hay, ZipRecruiter finds you what you're looking for. The needle in the haystack.
4 out of 5 employers who post a job in ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate through the site within the first day. ZipRecruiter. The smartest way to hire. And right now, you can try ZipRecruiter for free. That's right, free. Just go to this exclusive web address, ZipRecruiter.com/deal. That's ZipRecruiter.com/deal. ZipRecruiter.com/deal.
Hey, Lauren, how's back-to-school shopping going?
The usual. Clothes, books.
Well, I decided this year is not only about the kids. I treated myself to an amazing iPhone 7 for only $49.99 when I switched to Metro.
Wow, I know what I'm going to be doing today.
Switch to Metro now and treat yourself to the incredible iPhone 7. Just $49.99. Only at Metro.
Requires porting of eligible number, not currently active on T-Mobile network or active on Metro in past 90 days. And validation of name, address, and DOB and independent database with matching ID. Limit 2 per account household. See store for details and terms and conditions.
Seven-time Grammy Award-winning singer-songwriter John Mayer. Hits the road in 2019. An evening with John Mayer. Performing songs spanning his entire career. This Monday at Xcel Energy Center. Get tickets now at Ticketmaster.com. There's more at SeanMayer.com.
Think you're smarter than Staci? Call 651-989-5795.
All right, Bethany's on the phone for Smarter Than Staci. Staci, before we play, you should probably go.
Yes, but first, I'll tell you what you're playing for. It's a four-pack of unlimited attraction passes to the Fun Lab. So that's pretty cool. Good luck. I'll be back here in just a moment or two.
Bethany, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Big plans for the weekend, or are you good to go?
We're actually moving this weekend.
Where are you going?
We're moving to Ham Lake. We built the house.
That's where our boss lives. He's listening really? Right now to make sure my big announcement here in a couple of minutes is less than 2 minutes long. Are you going to listen?
I am.
Okay, you freaking out? You got a hanky?
No.
Whip it out.
Did I?
You might need one.
Oh. For smarter than Staci?
Yeah.
Okay.
Of which U.S. state was Jimmy Carter governor of before he became president?
I didn't hear this answer, so I'll say California.
Nordic and Alpine are two main genres of what sport?
Skiing.
What European capital city was the setting for the musical Cabaret?
Paris?
What is the group of dolphins called? What is a group of dolphins called?
Oh, is that a swim?
What's the seventh sign of the zodiac?
Oh,
is somebody shooting at you?
I think her tire went over the things on the side of the road, you know?
Yeah, you're right. Can I get a replacement question?
By sure. What chemical process do plants manufacture food?
Photosynthesis.
All okay. Right, very good. You got to get Staci back in here. How'd she do?
She did pretty well. Bethany, you got two.
That's not too bad.
And you kicked the car on the road.
Yes.
Staci?
Yes.
Of which U.S. state was Jimmy Carter governor of before he became president?
Oh, boy. What was that state? Georgia?
Correct. Nordic and Alpine are two main genres of what sport?
Skiing.
Correct.
Okay, we have a tie.
Which European capital city was the setting for the musical Cabaret?
Paris.
Wrong. Berlin.
Was it Germany? Yeah.
What is a school, what is a group of dolphins called?
Pod.
Correct.
Yeah.
Good.
And that's what,
and
you,
that's
got
what
you,
she got you with that.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Hang up and be caller 9 quick.
Okay.
The old pod.
What is the seventh sign of the zodiac?
Boy, I don't know these. I will say it is a Scorpio.
Libra.
Libra.
By what chemical process do plants manufacture food?
Photosynthesis.
Photosynthesis! 651-989-KS95.
OG. Hold the phone. Oh, this is an unscheduled surprise.
It's him.
This young man has had a very trying rookie season. What with the litigation, the notoriety, his subsequent deportation to Canada, and that country's refusal to accept him.
KS95's Moon.
Moon. Okay, it's time for a special announcement.
People have been dying to hear what this is. You've been teasing it for a while.
Okay, I'll try to get through it as fast as I can.
Okay.
I've been in radio since I was 16 years old, and besides working on my dad's farm, it's the only job I've ever had. I fell in love with radio before I fell in love with another human. Is that hard to believe? I didn't think I'd ever stop coming to work, grabbing my headphones, playing some rock and roll, sharing all of my family's successes, failures, divorces, marriages, you know, deaths in my family, all the stuff Staci and I have been through. You know, I love music, and I've been able to, you know, be able to explore all kinds of new music and ways that people express themselves on social media and other stuff. And I just got to share stuff over the years that was either hilarious or sometimes magical. And I even thought that I would broadcast live from my hospice bed, which is, I know, a little sick. Well, sometimes in life you don't get to choose what goes on. And my health is now making my decisions for me. I was diagnosed with MS in 2005. And for the last 14 years, this thing has taken things away from me that I love, like dancing with my wife and playing with my kids and stuff. And now it's made a mess of things. But I just kept coming back, and I got to play Radio Star. And I'm so damn glad I did. And up until October, we're going to have as much fun as we can on this show. And whoever's going to get this gig is getting the best job in the country. I'm only leaving because of my health. If you have anything that you want to ask me about my career or about my battle with MS, you got about 9 weeks to do it. Okay? Last couple of shows, we might whip out some crap from the old school days. And, you know, we got a couple of decades of material to choose from. And I'd say that's about two good breaks. Right? That's about 4 seconds of good content. Okay? At the Minnesota State Fair this year, it's a farewell to Moon. Come by and see me and say goodbye. You know, I remember shaking all your sweaty hands and how we all smelled like a big pile of grease together. Thank you to Staci for being my one and only partner and the real reason for my success in this market. For Hubbard Radio, who are sticking with me through all my hospital stays, I didn't have to worry about my job. None of that. I've been blessed. Somebody's going to get this chair that Crisco and I share. I would suggest that you Febreze it. That's all I'd like to say about that. Thank you very much to my wife for patching me up enough to get me in here every day. That's been really hard for her and for my kids to, you know, for going through, you know, Dad's busy doing his Radio Star thing. You know, so it's been big. But I got a couple months. Hubbard Radio, hats off. Wow. Best place I could have ever worked. I feel like the nasty little nephew of the Hubbards. Right?
You're not allowed to swim in anybody's pool.
I know. Jeez. So there you go. Whatever you want to say, you can do it by text, 75617. You can call if you have any questions or whatever. We might address those now. I will have a heck of a lot more to say when the end reaches here in early October. The only other thing I have to say during this probably now 4 minute announcement is KS95. Yow! It's KS95 with Moon and Staci. A lot of people want to talk on the phones. Let's talk with Dan first from Chaska. Hey, Dan, the Altoid man.
Nanifa,
baby. You brought me out twice not that long ago because you know I'm a sucker for them.
Oh, I know. And I had to put them in hiding spots so you wouldn't eat them all.
Right. So, and also it was nice because you had those cigars, so we always had terrible breath. So thank you very much, Dan.
That brings me to another point. I still have a coupon for a little sampler pack, so I don't know if you're still smoking cigars or not, but I'd love to send you a sampler pack.
You are in. I am so smoking cigars tonight.
I think Moon would love to accept any sorts of gifts and praise.
That's right.
Especially if they're food-related.
And if you want, you can do a GoFundMe. Whatever you want to do, I'm in. Thank you. Mike, how you doing?
Good. How you doing, Moon?
Pretty good. You're from Winstead. What's going on in Winstead?
Oh, nothing much. I wanted to tell you, Moon, I just got my first bike at 39 years old, and I was, you know what? I was listening to the radio, and I heard that you're calling it quits, and we talked at the fair, and you mentioned it's getting hard on you.
Yeah, it really is. And, you know, I'll tell you what, I'm selling my bike. You know, when I'm selling my bike, we're right at the end of the rope.
Then we know, we're serious business now.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, man. I'll take a ride for you, brother.
Okay, you do it.
I think we should all really appreciate our help.
Yeah, no kidding.
Well, we have it. Sorry. It's going to be so good. I put a protective bubble around myself so I wouldn't blubber, and here I'm doing it anyway. All right, I'm going to be quiet over here now. You talk to Barb.
Barb from Lakeville. You're on the air with Moon and Staci.
Hi, Moon.
Hey there.
I just wanted to say thank you for making me cry on the way home today.
I know. A mascara alert.
Well, you know,
You are truly going to be missed. I listen to you guys every day on the way home.
Well,
I'm really going to miss your voice.
Well, thank you. I can tell you're really feeling, you know, sad too, and this is, it's really a tough thing. You know, I wished I could continue, but you know, my doctor says the word self-care. He said, you know, you should probably just kind of focus on yourself right now.
But you know, you do live in the same town, Barb, so you may run into Mr. Moon, and
that's
then
right.
You'll be like, oh, he sure talks.
Look, I'll probably try and see you at the state fair this year too.
Okay, you come on out, that'll be great. Thank you, Barb. Tori from Egan, how you doing?
I'm doing okay.
Okay. I hope I didn't upset you.
A little bit. When I heard you say that, my heart literally like dropped into my stomach. My mom and I have been listening to you guys every single day since I was in eighth grade. And now I'm going to be a sophomore in college.
Wow. That's crazy.
And I was just on my way home from school, and I'm like, oh my God, I'm so sad.
I know. Who's going to irritate me, Tori? Who am I going to yell at?
Well, and see, that's the thing. You know, Staci and KS95 are trying to look for people.
And
you
it's
know?
Impossible.
It's, you know, it's never easy putting a radio team together because you got to worry about chemistry. You got to worry about, you know, what kind of skeletons in the closet, for God's sakes.
And somehow you got so many skeletons in there, and we didn't see any of them.
They rolled over, my skeletons, when I made that announcement. Quick break. We got text and stuff. We can do a little bit more on this for a couple of seconds. Ava Max Spears, please listen to Sweet But Psycho. KS95. On KS95, Moon and Staci and Dave Dollar, buddies here with Forecast. Dave, how you doing?
I love you, Moon.
I love you,
know
you too.
That. You know, we have had some good times smoking a few cigars and riding the bike and, you know.
Yep.
I'll never forget the first moonlog I heard.
I apologize.
No one will forget.
Oh, those are good. 84 out there right now. 68 for the overnight low tonight. It's going to be a little bit more humid, a little more sticky this weekend. Saturday's high, 88. Sunday up to 88. Could be some isolated thunderstorms both days. Doesn't look like a big deal for us. Monday, better chance for storms in the morning. Temperatures drop, though, next week. Upper 70s for highs Wednesday and Thursday. We're going to have a lot of fun these next, what, 8-9 weeks?
Yep, we still got a while.
Got a long time to have some fun.
We can take this thing straight into the ditch, Dave.
Good job.
Okay, thank you, Dave.
Yep.
Bangs!
Yes, sir. In traffic, it has been a busy afternoon on the roads. Lots of crashes to report, unfortunately. Let's see. First of all, Maple Grove. We've got an accident, 94 westbound at Weaver Lake. That is blocking the left shoulder. Let's see here. An earlier crash still affecting people through Fridley, 694 eastbound at Central Avenue. That's causing delays in about the 10-minute range. Highway 100 northbound, look out for a crash at 394 in St. Louis Park. And let's see. Bloomington, 494 northbound. Between Crosstown and Excelsior Boulevard, we've got a crash that's blocking the left shoulder. And in St. Paul, lastly, 94 eastbound, there's an accident at Creighton Avenue, and that one is blocking the left lane.
We're getting some people to say, hey, I missed the announcement. Is Moon leaving? Oh my God, after all that? Okay.
No, Moon has decided to switch spots with Dave Dahl.
That's right. I'm going to become a meteorologist. Quick break. We'll take more calls and a couple of your texts, and then we'll move on from all this. Moon and Staci, it's KS95.
Does your deck, siding, or fence need a little attention? Now's the time to buy the supplies you need. Hirschfield's premium wood care is on sale now. Save on Cabot wood stains. Save 10% off gallons. Plus, save more with $10 mail-in rebate offer. A trusted brand since 1877. Save on Prolux, Sick and Cedol SRD wood finish. Save $10 off gallons. Save instantly. Hirschfields has the deck experts to help you choose the perfect product for your project. See store for details. Sale ends August 4th. Plus, Minnesota's best paints are on sale. Save 30% off Hirschfields brand, made in Minnesota, interior and exterior paints. Prices starting at just $19.99 a gallon. It's looking like a perfect weekend to paint outdoors. Hurry in and save. Hirschfields, better paints, better colors, expert advice for over 125 years. Find your neighborhood paint store at Hirschfields.com. See store for details and rebate offers.
No dinner ideas? No problem. No Name steaks, burgers, and salmon are perfectly seasoned, pre-packaged, and go straight from the freezer to your grill in minutes. It's the No Name family of products for your family. Find No Name butcher quality meats at your favorite grocery store or online at nonamesteaks.com.
Valley Fair is more than awesome this summer. It's delicious. Minnesota Eats is back on weekends from July 13th through August 4th. Eat your way through the park from noon till 7 p.m. with uniquely Minnesotan foods like donut bacon burgers.
Donut bacon burgers.
And Spam on a Stick. Then cool off with local beers before checking out awesome thrill rides like Delirious and Steel Venom. Get the best deals on tickets at valleyfair.com, where awesome happens.
Dining at the Minnesota State Fair isn't just about hunger. It's about love.
Sweet love, hot love, spicy love, and tasty love.
Give me that cotton candy.
Minnesota, are you hungry? Well, come and get it at the Great Minnesota Get-Together, August 22nd through Labor Day.
See Why Don't We? With special guests Max and Eden, Friday, August 23rd at 7:30, part of the Grandstand Concert Series, sponsored by Sleep Number. Visit mnstatefair.org for grandstand tickets.
Love, great, fantastic. What do you think I'm describing? A dentist. Those are some of the words patients use when describing Park Dental. Isn't that what you want with a dentist? I do. Since 1972, Park Dental has been locally owned by the very doctors that work there. That's 47 years of cleaning people's teeth. They treat patients of all ages. They're a comprehensive family dentist. With evening and weekend hours and locations throughout the Twin Cities and Western Wisconsin, there's sure to be a Park Dental near you. You deserve an unbeatable patient experience. ParkDental.com.
The Fleet Farm Flash Sale is going on now. Hurry in today to get incredible flash savings on things like KT Wild Bird Food. 40-pound bags at $8.99. Select tires, buy three and get the fourth free. Get 50% off Roundup Pump and Go Weed and Grass Killer. Only $9.99. And select memory foam pillows are over 80% off. Get two for $12. But hurry, this sale will be over in a flash. Fleet Farm. Built for real life.
Your family means the world to you, and when one of them is injured or ill, you want the fastest medical care possible. The experienced medical staff at the emergency room can diagnose and treat everything from fevers and rashes to earaches and injuries in a fraction of the time you'd spend in an urgent care or ER. They've got all the diagnostic equipment necessary on site to get you the care you need fast. Get walk-in care without the wait from the experts at the emergency room. The emergency room, located in Egan, Woodbury, or Vadnais Heights. Open 8 a.m. to 10 p.m., 365 days a year.
If you don't know PPC, if you don't know SEO, if you don't know OTT, if you don't know targeted display, social media management, website development, email marketing,
you don't have to. All you need to know is Hubbard Interactive. Hubbard Interactive is a locally owned and operated digital agency that knows all of that. Hubbard boasts a team of 100 employees to help you with the digital marketing your business needs, but may not understand or have time to execute. Hubbard employs designers, videographers, developers, social media strategists, project managers, PPC and SEO experts, and brand strategists. Hubbard Interactive is a Google Premier partner. Only 3% of digital agencies carry that designation. Hubbard Interactive is one of only 1% of agencies worldwide that have a direct relationship with Facebook. That means they can help get you answers and quick results. But you don't need to know all that. All you need to know is HubbardInteractive.com. That's the website where you and your business can get all the help you need. HubbardInteractive.com. Get to know them.
KS95 is KSDP-FM in HD1, St. Paul, Minneapolis.
24/7.
So yeah, that's it.
New music, different stuff. Today's variety. KS95.
Lately, I've been thinking. Go,
go. It's KS95 with Moon and Staci. Catherine from Rosemount, thank you for calling.
Well, I think I'm going to cry, but my son and I have been listening to you since he was in. When you did that diary that Staci found, where you read that woman's diary.
Lisa's diary. Yes.
So we would float in the pool and listen to you, and he's 30 now, and I just have such, we always listen to you whenever we're in the car, going to appointments or whatever, and we wish you all the best, Moon, and you gave us lots of laughs and memories, so.
Well, thank you so much for those kind words. I'll tell you what, you know, when you're sitting in this room by yourself, you have no idea what impact you have on others. But when you hear people say, hey, you know, you made me laugh that day. That was really good. Or how could you be such an idiot?
We have a lot of those.
Well, my son loves you, and he always knows when you're on and always wants to listen. So
oh, thank you so much.
Well, thank you very much. And like I say, we got 9 weeks together.
Patty's on the phone. She wants to say hi, too.
What's going on?
Is this Moon?
Yes, it is.
Moon, this is Patty from Owatonna. I just wanted to let you know, from one Cornhusker transplant to another, you're in our prayers.
Well, thank you, dude.
Seriously. And even though it doesn't seem like it, my husband's currently going through crap as well. And
yep.
So I just wanted to let you know, God's with you, even though it may not seem like it. He is with you. He knows what's going on. We are just little ants in his ant farm.
Yeah, that's all right.
He is with you. He knows what's going on, and so you are in our prayers daily. Okay, Moon?
Thank you very much. Jesus, take the wheel! Yeah. All right. Moon and Staci, it's KS95. We'll go to Kim on line two. Kim from East Bethel. Thank you for calling. What's up?
Hey, Moon, it's Young Pro.
Yo, what's up?
Yeah. It's been a while.
It has been. Now
yes,
what?
Go ahead.
Oh, I was just going to say, now what's going on with you?
Well, we are 3 years out of a double lung transplant for our CF patient.
Wow.
And I know for years now, your voice has put me at ease. Too many drives to the hospital, knowing what you've been going through and still support everybody else. I can't forget things you've done for us over the years, and I just want to say thank you, and you will so be missed, and we just love you.
Well, thank you so much. Now my heart's all ripped up again.
I am not crying. You're crying. You're crying.
Everyone's crying.
Yes. Oh, my God.
Kim, thank you. And big
you are so welcome, and thank you for all your years. It's been wonderful.
Big hugs to you, and make sure you stay healthy, okay? All right, let's go to Brandon in Burnsville. Brandon, you're on with Moon and Staci. What's up?
Hey, Moon. It's Brandon Lerock from Burnsville. How's it going?
Hey, from KS95 for Kids.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. How's it going, Staci? Hey, Moon.
Good.
Hey.
Hey, I just wanted to quick call in and really thank you from the bottom of my heart, Moon, for all that you've done, not only for me over the years, but for KS95 Change for Kids. You and Staci have really been a huge help with all your fundraising and putting me on the radio to tell my story and really just giving me a voice when I really felt like I didn't have any after all the tough surgeries that I went through. I'm really going to miss the heck out of you, Moon, and I'm going to miss the heck out of you hearing you on the radio, and I've loved keeping up with you with all your stuff that you've done, and we've really just become close friends over the years, and our friendship really started back in that first radio interview I ever did back in 2004, I think, when I was 7. And it's just crazy that all this time has passed, and you have no idea, Moon and Staci, also how much you've just touched me personally and for all the work that you guys have done for Gillette Children, especially healthcare also, and giving me an opportunity to job shadow you guys for my senior graduation requirement. So thank you from the bottom of my heart, Moon.
Oh, my pleasure. Big hug to Brandon, man.
It's so weird you're an adult.
I know. He's like graduated. Jeez, he's moving on, Staci.
Oh, that's so nice.
He's got a full beard. Terry, what you got for us?
I will miss you guys so much, but I want to say that Moon
You have made me feel socially appropriate by default for years, and I thank you for that.
God, that makes me laugh. I needed a good laugh. That was perfect. Thank you.
Oh,
my. I look up from the ground to see your sad and teary eyes. You look away from me, and I see there's something you're trying to hide. And I reach for your hand, but it's cold. You pull away again, and I wonder what's on your mind.